Every once in a while, a person comes along who defies the odds, who defies logic, and fulfills an incredible dream.
This guy just don't want to win, you know. He wants to bury you, he wants to humiliate you. He wants to prove to the whole world that he was nothing but some kind of a freak the first time.
See, we're born with a killer instinct that you can't just turn off and on like some radio. We have to be right in the middle of the action because we're the warriors. And without some challenge, without some damn war to fight, then the warrior may as well be dead, Stallion.
He's right. Gonna try to kill you quick, and you get through this first round, and he's ours.
You're going down.
No way.
Listen, he's only a man. You can beat him because you're a tank, kid. You're a greasy, fast tank. Go through him. Run over him.
You're gonna eat lightning, and you're gonna crap thunder. You're gonna become a very dangerous place.
I will destroy any man who tries to take what I got.
When this is over, a lot of folks are gonna owe you an engraved apology.
He doesn't know it's a damn show. He thinks it's a damn fight.
Cut it. You heard it. You see, he's not a machine. He's a man. All your strength, all your power, all your love, everything you've got. You're gonna punch and punch. You can't punch no more. This is your whole life.
What are we waiting for? Take this.
All right. Ding, ding.
They think this is a show. This is a damn fight.
Let's fight it now!